To defog the windows as quickly as possible, start the engine. Turn the vent knob to the windshield icon. Press the AC button. If not already on, press the button in the center to turn on the rear defogger. To draw air from the outside, push the recirculate button if necessary to make sure its indicator is not lit. Turn the fan speed control to 4 for maximum airflow. The AC indicator will come on. Then turn the temperature knob to the end of the red zone for maximum heat.